All right, we're gonna go down to the razor tool, and now we're just going to click on this clip and split it in two. And you can also quickly get to the razor tool by pressing the C key, and then you can get back to the pointer tool by pressing the V key. So just remember C for cut and V for pointer. Another thing about the razor tool is that if you hold down the shift key while you're using it, you'll notice that now we have two little razors there, and that's gonna let you cut multiple clips across all of your tracks at the same time. But if all that wasn't fast enough for you, there is an even faster way to cut, and it is, of course, a keyboard shortcut that I have set to be under my left hand. And that keyboard shortcut is Shift G. So whenever I press Shift G, it's gonna cut any of the clips at the playhead. So I'm gonna press Shift G here, and bam, all those clips are cut. And you'll see that it can cut multiple clips at the same time, and I don't have to toggle between the razor tool and the selection tool. It is the fastest way to make a cut. Hey y'all, I'm Mary. I'm a filmmaker and I teach a course showing you how to make videos for your brand. And this is a preview of one of the editing lessons. And if you wanna watch the full lesson, you can do that online for free at the link on screen or in the description below. All right, bye y'all.